So today we are continuing with fixing up the ruined city, and we're going to work on getting the quest marker to move to the seed. So when this finishes, no. All right, when the battle's over, so that's in. Here. Update the main quest. Seed comes down. So I think here, no. Here. Here's where we want to move the quest marker. And if you recall from our puzzle, we can't just set the position, we need to move it and put a note tag in here about saving the event location. I'm just gonna double check what that the exact syntax is. So while it's invisible, let's do this. Am I making things too complicated? Yeah, I think so. Alright, so it's, yeah. Potato goes here, so we want to copy this. Go here. And it should show up. Spell it. Available. should probably be above characters. This should be none until we turn it on. And probably don't even need this, just extra. Let's just check, what do I do when I pick up the seed? Yeah, it'll change the I don't change the main quest to variables, so don't actually need it. We'll just turn a switch on for this. And then we can turn it off again. So this is event 76, and we're on map 269. Okay. So we need to change the common event as well. I think we said we want to do it here. So I'll put a script in. Switch on. Map number. And we'll do this. Yeah, that's probably not safe when you're doing a common event. That'd be more explicit. There we go. So that turns on this guy, and then when we pick up this guy, we're going to turn it off. Let's copy that. Immediately. All right, let's get let it go. Thank you. The champ should go actually in the common event. Not like actually updating the quest. But you are moving the quest marker, so that's kind of like updating the quest in a sense. Run through it. And I need to recall how to do that in a script. So we have refresh quest markers. We have update minimap. Set minimap location. Nope. Add minimap quest marker. Remove minimap quest marker. Update minimap quest marker. Yeah, that's, I think that's what we want. Because it gives us the map ID, the X and Y position, and the state. I think that's what we're going to do, and we're going to do it in the common event where we updated the quest marker. State. Map ID is 269. X and Y, I forgot. State is still going to be 0, I believe. X and Y should be 21:18. it's not gonna work. Let's just see what's how far it's making it. Thank you. I'll see if that affects anything. Update only changes the state. It doesn't change the XY. Shoot, that's why it's not working. Yeah, I think I need to do an erase and a draw. Or remove and an add. Okay. Sorry about that. So we need the XY on map 269, which you can find in plugins. And this is quest 16. 269 is the third one. It is at 2021. This debug, excuse me, debugging info.
Thanks for watching. See you later.